Hey, what is up, guys? Loot 77. I've got a video here for you today. And this video is gonna show you how to unlock iPhone 3GS. Alright, first step you're gonna need to do is be jailbroken. I'll put a link in the description. Then there. For the jailbreak, it's not mine, but it's a different guy's. I don't think you guys can see it, but let me turn down my brightness. Sorry about this, guys. Okay, now let's get on with the video. Okay, first of all, what we're going to do is you're going to be jailbroken, like I said. And after you're jailbroken, you want to head over to Cydia. As you can see, got the white Cydia right there. Open Cydia up. Crazy song.
One, two, three, four.
Okay, so what you're gonna need to do is this works for 3.1.3, I think. I don't know, I'll check and put that in the description. So 4.0. okay, so go to manage, sources, edit, add, repo. Hold on. Yeah, repo dot 666. I'll put this in the description. Ultra snow, the O is with zero, snow. .com. Oops. Add source. Looks like I didn't find. Oh wait, I did. Okay, so after you've done that, mine's right here, and click on it, and then hit Ultra Snow, install, confirm. Turn up the music while we wait. Just hit reboot device.
Yeah.
Alright, and that's how you unlock it. Sorry I don't have my other sim present right now. But it does work, and sometimes it won't work, so go to settings. It won't load up as quickly, so go to settings. Turn on airplane mode. Then turn it right back off, and then it'll start searching. So, I hope this video helped. It was a little bit of a crappy video, but... And the song is called Yeah, I Develop by Lil Wayne.